Well, welcome back to today's fun. We're still working on the Hills of Home rods. What we're doing today is we're loading our heating fixtures. And the reason I'm doing that, even though they've been charred, will actually harden them. It's a process similar to hardening steel, but the temperatures are way less. So I'll heat these things for 10 minutes at 375 degrees Fahrenheit, and then I will drop the temperature down to 300 and cook them for another 10 minutes at 300 degrees. And then I'll shut the oven off and just let them cool overnight. So to get to this point, I have about 35 to 40 hours of hands-on work just to get to this point. So, I'll show you how to load these things up. Start with the rubber band. I'll tell you more about these fixtures I use, but a friend and fellow rod maker sells them, and I don't think he would appreciate me saying what they are and where they come from. But they're one piece extruded aluminum, and they heat up easily and cool easily. Holds its shape during the process. We'll load the first one with the enamel side inward towards the aluminum. Is these fixtures are six-sided. If you were doing a one-piece rod or a two-piece rod, you would only need two of these. Thank you. house that's secured. shooting each other. I was super stressed about a month or so ago. I've always had skin fungus. But years past, it would just cause little bubbles in the palm of my hand. And then a couple of days later, the skin would die and fall off. Or the outer layer of skin. And then when I got a bit stressed, it poked its ugly head up. And arms were just, they appear better now than they were. But it was not a pretty sight. People ask questions, and if you see a skin fungus, they start to run. They think it's been things. But anyway, enough of that. I do have treatment on the way. This year. Herbal, of course. Excuse me. About 15 minutes into this, I think we'll shut the camera off and continue to work. Anyway, you get the gist of what I'm doing here. So, thanks for watching, and we'll bring you back when I get ready to load them into the oven. So, we'll see you then.